last night I went out for a long overdue workout, and I decided that I was going to give myself a kick in the pants, and I was going to do a really hard workout that was routine for me on a regular basis before this whole corona situation. I knew I was out of shape a little bit, and a different kind of shape, we'll call it, but I decided I was going to do the workout anyways. And I got out there, and I'm working really hard, and it was just too much. It was too hard for me, and I had to go ahead and slow down the workout and change it, modify it so I could do it. But the rest of the workout, I was so frustrated. Man, no, a few months ago, you could do this without any problem. This was a routine for you. And look at you now. Look how far you've fallen. And I was so frustrated. And then I recalled the lesson one of my rabbis taught me of the ladder. The ladder lesson. What's the lesson of the ladder? When you have someplace really high you want to get to, so you take out your ladder and you start to climb rung by rung until you finally reach the height that you'd like. And so often in life, when you want to reach something really high or reach something really great or accomplish something that's a real challenge, we must do it one rung at a time. And if we start to jump the rungs, very often we'll fall crashing down so far and so hard. We need to go ahead and do little incremental things, significant incremental things that will slowly get us to what it is that we're trying to strive for and trying to accomplish. I recall one of the diets that I was on for my Crohn's, where I wasn't allowed to eat anything. And then they said I could start to go ahead and introduce little things. They warned me. They said, don't eat too much of anything. Don't get too excited. Slow down, little bits at a time. It's the same thing with working out. You add little bits of weight at a time to go ahead and accomplish the mass weight you want to go ahead and lift. Right now as a society, and always in our lives, we have great things we want to accomplish. We need to remember the lesson of the ladder and not become too frustrated and not too excited, but little incremental things one at a time. If we do this, we can strive for great heights and accomplish so much. Have a wonderful day. And don't forget the ladder, one rung at a time.